we've got breaking news for you. And I have to tell you, the pictures are shocking from London today.
Disseminated to you, we the people,